Racine. Leroy Racine was a 50s composer. This one really brought this type of music out. He influenced it with an Argentinian tango rhythm, and he was the creator of musical novelties of his time. After that, you'll hear Lord of the Rings. Now, this year was particularly a little difficult because of the orchestration of our group. Usually we have strings, plus our one for the battery here, who plays on flute, which she could really just pop in and play anything. But now that we have trumpet, Mr. Bartelt, I had to find scores that weren't too heavy in the brass or woodwind section, but that also favored him while making it equally as challenging for the string. So, enjoy.